Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot with the final episode of Carnivores Ice Age. We are moving on to the Giant's Boot. This area is named for the bootprint shaped lake in the western part of the island. Thick forests and numerous rolling hills make perfect hiding spots for dangerous prey. It is the most dangerous island available for hunt. Now you know what, they say that, but I'm pretty sure it doesn't make a blooming bit of difference. Anyways, today we are hunting the Yeti. 10.14 meters tall, up to 7 tons in weight, eats absolutely everything that moves, including your children, and is worth 25 points. Extremely dangerous, full points near enough on sight, scent, and hearing. Awesome. We're going to rock a sniper rifle, we're going to keep our double barrel shotgun just in case. Camouflage, double ammo, radar, all of that good stuff. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the final hunt. Let's go at night time, let's be cool. Night time hunt for the Yeti. Hoorah! Oh, this isn't what I wanted. I didn't realise it was like this. I didn't know! Okay, I have no idea where I am on the map. Am I meant to be able to see myself on that map? Oh, there I am. Okay, I can just about spot my character. Couldn't see that thing for bloody ages. Oh, this is weird. This is creepy. I don't like this. I don't like the idea of hunting a Yeti in this atmosphere. We're gonna give it a go. But it's really kind of scary. Well done, game developers. This is the coolest thing you've ever made in your lives. So, congratulations. You know, it's weird. That's walking forward. Listen. This is walking backwards. I am a billion times louder when I walk backwards. I do apologise if there's a faint humming noise coming from outside. I mean, the game hums all the time anyway, that's its natural ambiance. But somebody is washing at the world or something outside, so it's all a bit bleh. Or he's drowning a child. I don't really know. I've not stopped to ask. Six. Okay, sniper rifle ready. Shotgun three. Okay, we are ready, we are pumped, we're going to get this one in sort of the top right. If you can't see me yet, you can just see the circle moving at the right hand lake, by the boot. It just kind of looked like a boot, in fairness. I thought they said it was at the western part of the island, and I'm definitely not at the western part of the island, but... No, I kind of am at the western part of the island. Oh, eastern. They said it was at the west, I'm at the east. There we go. Yeah, Mr. Yeti. Failing everything, we'll get to see the Yeti death kill animation thing, which is pretty much all that matters if we're honest. Hip. Now, while we're here on the final episode of Carnivores Ice Age, I want to confirm, I am going to try and play Carnivores 2, but it really doesn't add that many things. It adds like 4 dinosaurs. I have had a look, and the game hates me, so I'm not really confident on that one. But there are tons of Carnivores mods out there, loads and loads of the bloody things that add so many different types of things to hunt and stuff, so I'm hoping we'll definitely do a few videos on them down the line. Now, I'm getting somewhat close. I'd like to get onto high ground if possible. I'm definitely heading towards a Yeti. I really regret this nighttime decision, by the way. This was clearly an awful decision. Because it's just making it really rather terrifying. I know there's a Yeti around this corner. And Yetis creep me out. I'm just putting this out there. Yetis genuinely creep me out. I'm not sure what it is about the Yeti. Why it's... I think it's because it's humanoid. Because it's so humanoid. But yet so... I mean, okay, the Yeti doesn't exist. Does the Yeti exist? I don't... No, probably not. I can't really be sure. I suspect the Yeti doesn't exist. I suspect most of the sightings and stuff of the Yeti are actually more like bears and stuff, you know? I'm not sure. I love cryptozoology and that whole region. It's all rubbish, but it's fun and it's awesome and it's something I'd love to be involved in and all this kind of malarkey. Oh, he's a quick one, isn't he? He's a quick one, that Yeti. He's a quick one. Where is he? Where is he? Yeah, Yeti. Now, I don't really want to attract the attention of all the Yetis in the region, because I will definitely have my face ripped off. That's what scares me about Yetis. They're just this insanely powerful yet savage person that is just so not predictable in the slightest. And that's... unpredictability is scary. More than anything else, that's why animals are effective in horror films. Because they're not predictable. I don't know how we got onto this already, but this is the world we live in. What the hell was that? That was terrifying. Please never do that again, game. Oh my god, that was awful. Why are you trying to kill me? Why are you trying to break my heart? Ew. That was awful. It was like it was right behind me. Ew. Oh god, that's terrifying. We're going to ignore that one. We're going to go for this one that's, you know, still on the land. See if this one will be kinder to me. Theoretically, I mean, I can see in the dark, because I'm, a rabbit. But theoretically, the Yeti doesn't have night vision. So how does he know I'm here? The wind's in my favour. Okay, I'm making a bit of noise, but I don't think I'm really close enough to be detectable. Goddamn Yeti! Ah! I'm coming for you. You're not getting away this time. You probably are. As always, the most effective method would be to get really close and try to use the shotgun. But I really don't want to get close to the Yeti at all. The idea is kind of terrifying me. Okay, he's got to be close. Unless he's, I think he's over the ridge. If I get onto this high point, I'll curve around here and try to block him off. I should be able to see him if I get over here. Oh, crap on the cracker. No! Oh god, the horror. Oh god, oh god. Oh, that looks painful. That was terrifying. Absolutely terrifying. Wow, okay. Okay, we're going to change that to dawn. Give it another go. I was not a fan of that one, Dickens. Not one Dickens, I tell you. Okay, we're going to try again. I'm going to slow my walk down. No, we're not. We're going to speed up. We're going to get on top of this hill. And then we're going to... go away, piggy. And then hopefully we're going to take down this Yeti. Guy's been for a treat. I tell you. Maybe-ish. Okay, he's coming back this way. He's coming back this way. So what we're going to do, we're going to nip back here. And now he's turned around. And now he's turning back. Mr. Yeti, what are you doing? Please make your mind up. Please. Up, up, up. Okay, now he's coming back. I must be like the eagle. Or the ninja. Or the something. Mr. Yeti? Are you going to come and join us, or... no? You're over this ridge. If I can get onto the high ground slowly, then maybe I can sneak up on him and actually get a free shot for once. Yeah, Mr. Yeti, 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 Yeti. Now, you've not moved in a long time. So you're either eating a child, or you're waiting for me. Or you've bugged out. All three of these seem just as likely as each other. Oh, I went up the wrong ridge. He's just over here. I'm getting a little bit too close for my liking. I'm a little bit nervous. It's so quick. It's so disgustingly quick. No! Horrible. Horrible, horrible, horrible. We're going to give it another go. There's nothing really wrong with my technique. Well, obviously there's something wrong with my technique. I'm gonna take off the tranquilizer. I can't do it. It's the Yeti. The Yeti is a noble creature, indeed. Noble, noble. Also deadly and irritating to hunt, so no tranquilizer. We must cull the Yeti population in order to save... The sky's nice, isn't it? We must cull the Yeti population in order to save the rabbits. Okay. And everyone loves bunnies. Okay. And the Yetis eat all the bunnies. So what do? We kill the Yeti. I love Yetis. I really want to watch. If you haven't already, go watch The Monster Hunter. I don't remember what it's called in America. It's like Destination Truth or something. It's ludicrous in loads of ways. It's clearly all fake and stuff. But it's really fun. And it kind of... It makes you really want to get into cryptozoology in a lot of ways. Oh, I recommend it heavily. It's a series. I'd love to do... Actually, folks at home know, I am working on a deck of cards. And if you want updates and stuff, stay tuned on the channel. I have commissioned the first piece of art. But I'd love to do a follow-up deck. If this one works, I'd like to do a cryptozoology one. So you'd have, like, the Yeti. You'd have Bigfoot. You'd have... Okay, they're very similar. You'd have Yeti, you'd have Bigfoot, you'd have Chupacabra, you'd have the Ahul, which is, like... a giant bat in South America. You'd have the Loch Ness Monster and stuff. That could be really good, that. That could be really fun. Oh, that's a new idea. Oh, I'm going to have to write that down. I'm proud of myself. Yes, I'm proud of myself for the stupidest things. Leave me alone. Mr. Yeti. Oh, God. How quick is he? Look at that. That's horrible. That's absolutely horrible. I'm going to shoot it. Has it gone? Mr. Yeti? Okay, you're gone. We're going to go for your friend. Because you're terrifying, frankly, sir. You are absolutely terrifying. Your friend, however, appears to be approaching me. She's definitely in the region. No, it's backing off. Come on! Let's just observe just how easily your friends have murdered me. Twice already. I'm a free meal, effectively. Come and take advantage. See Yeti. He's a bit further down that way, actually. He's here somewhere. He's so close. I can almost taste it. Have I gone the wrong way? I've been going the wrong way. He's around here. Yeah, mostly Yeti, Yeti, Yeti. Oh, this is creepy. Okay, there's no way you've noticed me. I'm just putting this out there. There's no way on earth you've noticed me. I'm a ninja. One does not notice ninja best in slot. You are, however, getting disturbingly close to my facial regions. I can't tell. Okay, this is the right way. There's a ridge just down at the end. You can see it there. It's just over the side of that ridge. I suspect if I get over here and have a little peek through the scope, you may see him pop that pretty little head up at some point. I don't want to come get you out. Why can't you just show yourself to me? Don't make me come. Oh god. He comes out of nowhere. That's awful. Oh, that's so bad. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the game is officially broken. As it does. But I've shown you pretty much everything I wanted to show you. Okay, I didn't manage to take down the Yeti, but I think I did kind of peak as a hunter in the last episode. Thank you very much for joining me for this short Let's Play of Carnivores Ice Age. I am going to play some of the mods and stuff, but there's a new playthrough coming tomorrow. Not dinosaurs or anything, just a fun little game for the Wii U, which some of you will have already heard about. If you're on the Facebook page, see all these little hints on the Facebook page? You should definitely be following me on Facebook. And that is about it. You can definitely see the wallpaper this time, so I do apologise to those of you who are offended by it. Don't know why you would be, but I'm sure some people are. Much love. Thank you very much for joining me as always. Please do like and subscribe, it really does help. I do read every single comment, even the abusive ones, and then I hug you imaginarily. Obviously can't apply to every comment, but I do read them all because they're all awesome. And yeah, that's about it. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye bye.